Good morning, T-Wolves. I'm Dimitri.
And I'm Lainey.
And this is T-Wolf Television for Thursday, November 30th. Congrats to the boys' varsity basketball team, who cruised past Ben Lomond Tuesday night with a commanding 83-53 win, improving their record to a 3-0, a dominant 29-point fourth quarter, proved decisive for the Timberwolves. Jackson McHouston led the scoring with 30 points, while Jack Johnson and Stephen LePray added 12 and 11 points, respectively. If you missed the game, you can watch the recorded live stream on the T-Wolf TV YouTube channel. Their next game is tomorrow night, here at the home game against Wasatch. It's Thursday and Pride of the Pack Day. Here's Principal Murphy with today's presentation.
Good morning, Timpanogos High School. We are here this morning with our Sterling Scholars. Guys, congratulations. We're going to meet them in just a second. First, we want to introduce you to Miss Morley. For those of you who don't know her, she's new this year. She teaches 11th grade English, and she's also our Sterling Scholar Advisor. So, Miss Morley, tell us a little bit about the Sterling Scholar process. What's this all about?
So, Sterling Scholar is a program sponsored by the Deseret News, and it is an opportunity to recognize academic excellence. And this group of students here is really an excellent example of students who have excelled in their education, and they've been recognized for their efforts.
Okay, awesome. How many categories do we have?
We have 13 categories.
13 categories. All right, let's meet these guys. Okay, tell us your name and what category you represent.
My name is Beck, and I am the Science Sterling Scholar.
My name is Elizabeth, and I'm the World Languages Sterling Scholar.
My name is Mallory, and I'm the Dance Sterling Scholar.
My name is Emily, and I'm the Vocal Performance Sterling Scholar.
My name is Nikki, and I'm representing the Visual Arts Sterling Scholar.
Hi, my name is Olivia. I did the instrumental music.
My name is Brielle, and I am the English Sterling Scholar.
My name is Jake, and I'm the Computer Science Sterling Scholar.
My name is Mia, and I'm the Theater Arts Sterling Scholar.
My name is Jace, and I'm the Social Science Sterling Scholar.
So congratulations again, guys. We are missing three today, right? So Ms. Morley, who are we missing?
Connor Godfrey is our Business Sterling Scholar. We have Christopher Bjorn, our Mathematics Sterling Scholar, and Morgan Keller, who represents Family and Consumer Science.
Okay, nice. Okay, one of the things we talk a lot about here at Timpanogos High School is post-secondary education. So whether that's college, trade, or military, right? To start exploring and thinking about some of the things you guys want to do. Who wants to go? Give me an idea. Becco, what's the plan?
I would like to go to an undergraduate four-year degree program for a bachelor's in biomedical engineering and a minor in vocal studies.
That's amazing. Awesome. Who else?
I want to double major in Russian and harp performance.
Harp performance. Nice job. Awesome.
I want to attend a four-year conservatory for vocal performance.
Okay, and one more. Who wants to go?
I want to go to UVU and be on their dance team and get a degree in nursing.
Guys, I love this about Timpanogos High School. I love this about you guys, that you're, and even if that's not where you end up exactly, right? You're starting to explore and think about possibilities and shaping a vision of what you want to do after high school. Okay, one last question for maybe some of you guys who didn't answer the first question. What do you love about Timpanogos High School, your experience here so far?
I love that every department feels like its own family, and we're all just really close on another level that I don't think other schools have.
That's awesome.
I just love all the people. I think the faculty and the students, and everyone just seems so welcoming and kind.
Super.
Yeah. I love how it's so easy to make friends and how everyone is just so welcoming and nice.
One more?
I also kind of like how inclusive it is, and it doesn't really matter your background. Everyone here is pretty accepting.
Super, guys. Well, listen, we want to thank you for coming in early this morning, guys. Nice job. Congratulations. Now, these guys also, guys, Timpanogos, they have a region competition, right? That's coming up in January. And then after that, those selected to go on to state, right? Nice job. Congratulations. Way to go. It was great to hear from our Sterling Scholars today. Congratulations again to all of them. Hey, just a reminder, 2.5 weeks until the end of the term, until Christmas break. So again, you got to grind it out, guys. Most important in life is to show up. Last night I was at the football banquet, and one of the things I admired most about those football players this year is no matter what challenges they were facing, and a lot of them were facing some pretty difficult challenges this year, they showed up. They put the pads on, they got out on the field, and they went to battle again. And they had a successful year. And that's what it takes. It takes getting up every day, putting the pads on, I guess, right? Getting ready for school and being here, showing up. And then once you're here, to give your best effort, to be on time, in class, ready to learn. The other thing I really loved about what some of these students said here is the fact that we are about exploring and shaping a vision of post-secondary education. And the final thing that I loved, some of the comments that they said today, was that Timpanogos is just a great school. There's a great culture here. There's a great feel, and it's because of you. So thank you for how you treat one another. Thank you for the respect you show to everybody and for all the great things that you do. We love you. You're at the absolute best of the best. Have a great day.
Good luck to our wrestling team at Payson today and to the boys basketball team at Tooele. For T-Wolf TV, I'm Lainey.
And I'm Dimitri.
And remember T-Wolves, we love you all.